Now, that's that.
Not for long.
Claw!
In the flesh. You know, you look just like your old man.
You dare speak of my father?
Sure did. And now you're gonna end up like him. 6 feet underground.
Ah!
Get up. You getting tired?
I'm not giving up, bro.
Prove it to me. Aw, great. Impossible.
Any last words, Claw?
2 words. Eat this! Now, you shall rest.
The time has come for you to come home, be reunited with me.
When completing a long climb, one first experiences dizziness, disorientation, and shortness of breath due to the high altitude. But once you become accustomed to the climb, your mind opens up to the tranquility of the triumph. Oftentimes, the mind is flooded with realizations that were for some reason harder to come to when you were at a lower elevation. At this moment, most of you need some realizations because right now you have some big decisions to make. How would I maneuver through all of this? Finally, I thought of Ali in the middle of the yard. In his elder years, drawing from his victories and his losses. At that moment, I realized something new about this, the greatness of Ali and how he carried his crown. I realized that he was transferring something to me on that day. He was transferring the spirit of the fighter in me. He was transferring the spirit of the fighter to me.